I need to go to Rue Drouot. I think I must take the exit number 3. Okay, so it's here. There is a small newspaper seller in the city hall of the 9th arrondissement. That is nice. It's a beautiful place. Oh, the Christmas tree is still there. And look at that. Nice. Whew. I rushed a little. Let me see. No, that's not that. It must be there. So on the left it's the European flag and on the right it's the French flag. So I can maybe show you this. It's at the memory of the people living in the 11th arrondissement and who fought during the First World War. And here are all the soldiers who died during the First World War. So, combattants de la guerre. Oh, also for the Second World War and who died for France. That is nice. Okay, I got my information. Unfortunately, my son is going to be very disappointed. That is really nice. Okay, so now I have to go to a shop where a friend of mine is there. He has this shop, Rue du Bac. So about the metro station, it is a little complicated, but I think that I will walk until the station, which is right to go Rue du Bac. People are wondering what I'm doing with my camera. Okay, I just wanted to show you this. Le Figaro is one of the most famous newspapers in France. So I didn't know that they had a building here. In my memory they were not here, but maybe they moved, I don't know. Anyway, I must check on that. So here is Le Figaro. And here there is a hotel, the Hotel Ambassador. That is really nice. Same times as you do, because I've not been here since such a long time. So here is what we call the Galerie Lafayette. It's a very famous department store in Paris, here and here. So, oh no, that is H&M. Oh! I don't get it. No, obviously it's not the Galerie Lafayette anymore, so it's going to be a huge H&M. And here is still the Galerie Lafayette. Before it was for men here, but maybe it was not profitable enough, I don't know. Anyway, that is the Galerie Lafayette. I'm not going to go inside because it was already very expensive before and I suppose it's still very expensive now, and anyway I have nothing to buy. The rue de la Chaussée d'Antin. This street leads to a church. I don't know if you managed to see it at the end. I don't know if you see it at the end of the street. And there is a station there that I'm going to take. Trinité, it's a church, and the metro is just there. The name of the station is Trinité. If you continue there, you go to Montmartre, to give you an idea where I am. Okay, so here I am, Trinité.
And you see, peut m'aider. Vous parlez français, madame?
Oui, yes, exactly. Trinité Etienne d'Or. You continue like that to the direction Mairie d'ici. It's this line and I must go rue du Bac. I will explain to you how the Parisian metro works because it's very simple actually. Okay, I must go there. You see there is a Monoprix here. Okay, so I need to go rue du Bac. I go to visit my friend who has a store. Don't do what I do. I'm not supposed to cross the street here. Okay, rue du Bac. So we are in the Saint-Germain neighborhood. And, oops. Okay, maybe I must go there because that is not the right... Oh yes, 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 wait. No, it goes up, so... Yeah, I must go on to the other side. Okay, here is where I go, it's Siècle, and you see at the end, it's the Seine, the river.
I'm in Siècle, the store which belongs to my friend Philippe.
Hello.
And basically, it's your wife who creates most
yes,
of the things.
Yes, she's making 80% of the collection.
Yeah. Okay.
And it's a workshop that we created 35 years ago.
Okay.
And we are located on Rue du Bac in Paris since 25 years.
Okay. I will write the address in the description box under the video.
Wonderful.
I precise that it's not a sponsored video. I'm not paid to say that. It's just that I love what my friends are doing in this store.
Thank you so much.
And I'm going to show
yes,
a little.
Welcome.
So you see it's very colored. It's very close to what I'm creating myself, so that's why I love. But they also do some dishes, things for the tableware. For example, I absolutely love these plates, which are an imitation of wood, but it's it's raised pattern. We can feel the relief here.
It's a very old technique.
In fact,
it's a kind of pizza made of clay.
Ah, okay.
And then you print with
okay.
a stamp made by Marisa and my wife. And then it's you have the touch, you have the material, you have the sensibility of earth and water.
Oh, yeah. It's beautiful. I love them.
Each piece is handmade.
Yeah, I saw them on Instagram and I love that right away. So if you want to follow Siècle on Instagram,
you're welcome. Siècle Paris, yes. SIECLE hyphen Paris.
Okay, I will write the name as well. And you see also some silverware and this reminds me things that my parents had in the 60s.
Yes, it's a very classic 50-60s style.
Yeah.
But this one is dishwasher proof. It's a bamboo.
Ah, okay.
And even daily, it's okay.
Yeah.
This one also is very popular. I designed it from vintage pieces.
Mm-hmm.
The ferrule is in silver plated. Top is 1810 stainless steel.
Okay.
And the handle is in resina, matte. Or bright.
Ah, okay, that's great. And that is beautiful.
It's horn.
Yeah, it's horn. We can see that. It's beautiful.
What we call jasper horn.
Oh, that's beautiful.
We are known by also by silverware.
Yeah.
We developed the collection since about 20 years.
Yeah.
And we were creating about one pattern each year.
Mm. It's beautiful. And also, I love that.
Now this is the Shibori, the new collection, Shibori napkins.
Mm-hmm.
It's pure linen, no use to iron, it's very easy care and easy cleaning also.
Okay, and that is print on...
That is printed on linen.
Okay.
And you have all each different colors.
Yeah.
It's sold by a set of four.
Okay, it's coasters.
Coasters.
Yes, okay.
And different designs.
Okay, so that's wonderful. I absolutely love these. Maybe because it's close to what I do myself. So
you like découpage.
Yeah,
and you do the same.
Yeah.
This is real découpage.
Yeah.
It's not printed.
Okay.
It's a real découpage.
Découpage.
And each work. It's a glass plate. It's coming out with the name of my wife who designed each piece, and it's a real découpage. You can feel the thickness of the paper
absolutely.
On the back side of it.
Yeah, that's wonderful. I love it.
And it comes also in silver or in gold.
Yeah.
A gilded leaf or silvered leaf.
Yes.
I love the grisaille. The grisaille is very chic. It's black on white etching.
Yeah, absolutely. Yes, that's beautiful. Okay, so maybe if people are in Paris, they will come to visit you here.
Yes, and you have also the jewelry to discover.
Absolutely, yes. Your daughter, she's a chic.
My wife is making, and Salome, our daughter,
has
her own workshop and her own brand, Salome Osorio.
Okay, so thank you for receiving me.
You're welcome. I was happy to welcome you whenever you come back.
Okay.
Ah, attention, c'est des grosses ailes, là.
Oui. C'est très gros.
Si, c'est du sale truc.
Je ne montre pas votre image.
Oui. Moi, ça ne me dérange pas.
Ça ne te dérange pas? So here is my cousin Jean-Pierre. Here is my uncle Marceau. My cousin's wife Paula. And what is quel est
Howard.
Okay, so Howard, who is my other cousin's boyfriend, I can say. And here is my aunt Raymond. Okay. So here is my cousin Christine.
Yeah.
Christine is the first name which exists in the US.
Yeah.
And she is inviting us here. So thank you, Christine.
Non,
so that is a mousse au chocolat.
Alors, attends, tu vas finir, je vais te remplir la tasse.
Ok.
Vas,
voilà.
C'est un reportage pour les States.
Oui, oui. Oui, je documente tout ce que je fais. Sauf les toilettes, bien sûr.
Pourtant, t'aurais pas pu en commencer. Et toutes les garçons qui ont.
Merci. Oh là là.
Hey, je sais pas si tu sais, j'ai encore ta femme ici.
So here is the map of a metro, as you can see. You can see them in the metro, or you can find them in the metro or in hotels also. So as you can see, there are lines. Each line has a name, which is the first station, for example, and the last station. So if you go in that direction, you must go in the direction of the last station. If you go to this direction, you must go to the direction of the first station. For me, that is the beginning. You could consider that the beginning is there. Anyway, that's the way to know the direction where you have to go. So, for example, let's say that I was starting at this station, Michel-Ange-Auteuil, and that I need to go to Trocadéro, for example. It's very simple. I take this line, which is green. The color is important because I think it's the same colors on the maps in the metro. And the number of the line is 9. So if you know the number of the line, it's easier to follow it. So, for example, I need to go to Trocadéro. I'm starting here, Michel-Ange-Auteuil. I don't have a lot of station to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I must take the direction Mairie de Montreuil. You see, it's number 9, okay? So I take the direction Mairie de Montreuil and I get out at Trocadéro. Now it's a little more complicated if, for example, I need to go to La Motte-Piquet Grenelle, because then I will have to make a change. So again, I start at Michel-Ange-Auteuil. I will go to Trocadéro with the direction Mairie de Montreuil, as I was saying. And then I change of metro. You will go to the direction Porte de Vincennes, here. And you will get out of the metro at La Motte-Piquet Grenelle. So basically you will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, one change and 1, 2, 3, 4 station. That is a very short trip. It should be very fast. It's important to know the direction where you go. You need a map for that, but also it's written in the metro, there is the list of the stations. So if you are not sure, you check where you go, and if you see your station, you are in the right direction. You can also do 2 changes. It happens very rarely that I do 2 changes. Only if the trip is kind of very complicated. Sometimes what I do is that I get out at a station which is easier for me, even if I have to walk a little. I'm saying that, but it's good only for people who are able to walk, of course. You must know that each station is not very long. For someone who is used to walk, it's really short. You know, for example, for me, for example, walking between Michel-Ange-Auteuil and Jasmine, it's kind of, 5 minutes, 10 minutes by foot, not more. So if one station is more convenient than another on your trip, get down at the right station and then walk to where you have to go. So I hope this will help if you come to Paris to use the metro. If you have any question, please ask me and I will answer as fast as I can, and if I know the answer, of course. I hope you liked this video. Please give me a thumb up if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more about Paris and what I'm usually doing on my channel. And I see you very soon. Bye bye.